أهلا وسهلا فيكم. Welcome to LAU. Today's lecture is about Thinking Leadership by Mr. Michael Kouly. Respect your pains, they make you wiser. Fear is not your enemy, it is your best friend. Add a feather to your wings every day. The hardest thing about moving forward is to decide what to leave behind. We are all natural-born leaders. The man behind all such inspirational quotes and lessons in life is Mr. Michael Kouly. Michael. Michael Kouly is a World Bank Fellow, Global Thought Leader, professional speaker and author. Throughout his 30 years career, he has practiced leadership as chairman, board member, CEO, and senior member of a number of global as well as non-profit organizations in 22 countries, including Reuters, Orbit, OSN, Media Gates, the Middle East Leadership Academy, Central Eurasia Leadership Academy, Southeast Asia Leadership Academy, and Society of International Business Fellows. He is also an advisor to state leaders. Mr. Kouly is a former Reuters World Journalist, writer and scholar of leadership, strategy, policymaking, and international business of Harvard, Princeton, and other universities. Currently, Mr. Kouly is the president and CEO of Cambridge Institute for Global Leadership, a think tank that grew out of the study and research of its founders at Harvard and Princeton universities. Thank you, Mr. Kouly, for accepting to be here with us and for us today, alumni, students, faculty, staff, and friends of LAU.
Thank you.
You, why are you in this room? Because something in your mind told you that if you come here, right, you will learn something, or at least it will be entertaining, or at least you do something with your curiosity to get to see what are we going to talk about, how do you rethink leadership, how you heard of me, whatever it is. So the driver is always this, to survive and to grow. So my question to you is the following. My question, are you alive and are you growing? I'm asking each of you as a person, go to your inside. You don't have to share it. Go to your inside, go to your heart. Are you really alive? I'm not talking about being biologically alive. I'm not talking about that. That you don't. ما عنكم جميلة بالموضوع. Your DNA takes care of that. لما بتجوع الDNA تبعيتك أصلا بتقول لك shut up, do whatever, stop whatever you're doing, come and eat. صح ولا لا؟ Yes. احكوا معي. Yes ولا لا؟ Okay. حدا علي لي صوت أنا حبح. علي لي صوتي بعد.
Yes.
أنا صوتي مش أنت. Okay. واضح. واضح. So that's the thing. So you, my question to you: are you alive? Ashra, how much do you give yourself? What is your level of satisfaction with the quality of your life now individually? Al Ashra, don't share. Don't share. If you have anything less than 6 or 7, you have to think about it. Second question, is your family alive and growing? في فرح عندك ليش عم تتهرب هنا؟ اوكي تمام. اوكسجين بتكله بلا اوكسجين. بعطونا اوكسجين. Anyway, is your family alive and growing؟ لهالدرجة في فرح عندك بالبيت. Is your spouse happy because you are in her life or in his life? Are kids happy because you are their parents? Over 10 a day. Survival عم بحكي. Not to mention growth. Is your organization happy? Is your department happy? Is your company happy? Is your country happy? This is the ultimate question. Leadership only has meaning if it helps you survive and grow. What is the point of leadership if it is not geared to keep you alive? What is the point of leadership if it is not geared to make you a better person? Even better, to make people around you a better person. And how is leadership like this just because you were disappointed? Nobody even poked you. You're sitting on velvet. Right? They entertain, the show, the entertainer disappoint you, and you leave. So to what extent, or you want to leave, or you're, whatever, you're cutting me into pieces in your mind. Whatever it is, to what extent what you thought, is an act of leadership that will help you when your family, your company, your country, organization is stuck, you will move it forward. I want you to think about this. This is one of the most inspiring pictures or slides in my life. It's everything is here. Everything here. It is not just about survival, but growth and elevation. If you wake up every morning, have food, go to work, come home, take care of your kids and family, do the same next day. Sah, at the end of the month, get some money, buy some food, put food on the table, do the same next day. Guess what? All other creatures do this. Cockroaches do this. I am not saying this in any disrespectful way. I do this, and we have to take care of our survival. Of course we have to do this. Of course we have to do this. But I tell you, which is, have you seen a tiger who is a half a tiger? No. Have you seen a cat that's a half a cat? No. Have you seen any animal or tree that's half a tree? Abadan. A tiger is a full tiger. A mosquito is a full mosquito. It is living its optimal level as a mosquito. The DNA that it has makes it a mosquito, and it's being a perfect mosquito. صح؟ نيوز صغيرة، فرق صغيرة بيننا وبين هدول. Mosquitoes and all other creatures have a top line for their development. نحن معنا top line. We were born here not to survive. We're designed for growth. We're designed for growth. شوفوا شو صار. Few days ago أنا جاي من برا كده بس بعت عم ببعت لهم صور على الواتساب من قلب الطيارة لعائلتي. Amazing. No other creature can do that. No other creature can go to the bottom of the sea and go to Everest and fly and defy gravity, go to Mars and colonize Mars. Nobody can get there. No other creature can go, can have a spiritual dimension, can go to sainthood. No other creatures. The synonym of being a human being is greatness. There are no extraordinary human being. Being a human is an extraordinary thing. So my question to you is to what extent, ما بحكيكم عن الخطابات وكلمات اللي طالعة ديننا منهم. To what extent you are living your life where you're growing as a person, as a human being, not only on a physiological level. Your spirit is growing, your relationships are growing. تسمو لفوق لأنه أنت مكرم. Why am I saying this? Because that's what leadership is about. Rethinking leadership is about this. If leadership does not mean, leadership in your life does not mean elevating you, to reach the maximum of your human potential, to be the best that you can be, then what's the point of leadership? If leadership in your family, in your society, in your country does not mean that you're doing whatever it takes to elevate your people, to be the best that they can be, have the best possible life, best student, best family, best wife. Life for a human being can only have meaning if you reach happiness here through fulfillment, through growth, in a way that will, if you believe in religion, take you to another level of happiness. And you don't have to. But the metaphor is there. These are scripts that survive. So many. في حدا انتحر يا جماعة من الفرح. سمعتوا شي مرة حدا واحد انتحر وترك نوت. I can't take this happiness anymore. يا عمي حبيبتي. I'm so happy, my God. My life is so good, I can't take it anymore, so I'm gonna kill myself. You know, my family also is so happy. Let's all die together. That's how important it is. That's how important it is. What's the first thing that you do when you're stuck? What is the first question that you ask yourself when you're stuck? What should I? Yeah, what you should have before? Abel, what's your starting point? What's the starting point? Abel, know yourself. نحن how do we know? لحظة شوي. لما طب خلاص فهمت والله العظيم فهمت. طب لحظة شوي. نحن لما جينا لهون how do we know that we're in the right direction? لما أنتوا جيتوا. What did you want me to do? To do what? Speech is the process. To do what? Why did you come here? God damn it. To learn. Abdad, Usman. Bravo, Hassan. Right? To learn. To learn what? About? Happiness. Okay. Leadership. Right? So the first thing you ask yourself is, why am I here? The most fundamental question, which is your purpose. Why am I here? Why am I here? The first ultimate responsibility of any act of leadership. Why are we here? When you're stuck, why are we here? Before you go back to the drawing board, why are we here? What are we trying to do? لحتى ما تضيع. ما فيني أكد لكم قد إيه الموضوع مهم. Purpose. Every moment has a purpose. Every second has a purpose. Every action has a purpose. مظبوط فادي؟ Every organization should have a purpose. بالاسم. Right? هلا بدنا شو يوقع على شغلات, but they don't even actually do it properly. Right? Every human being has a purpose. If you don't know the purpose of the moment, if you don't know the purpose of your action, if you don't know the purpose that you, why are you spending resources, why are you spending energy, then why are you doing what you're doing? لشو صرفت المصريات إذا ما عارف ليه؟ لشو عمرنا البناية إذا مش عارفين ليه؟ أول ما تروح على المهندس شو بيقول لك؟ شو بدك تعمل صح؟ شو بدك إياه؟ Purpose شو؟ Hospitality, hospital, parking, Luna Park, restaurant, mall, what is it? What's the purpose of this structure? بعدين بيلحق يعمل الديزاين. So the first act of leadership is to ask yourself, what's the purpose? Why am I here? What is your place in the puzzle? And I'm asking you this question. هيدا كتير كبير السؤال. Why are you here? In life, بالضبط. لشو أنت مخلوق؟ If you think you're here just to survive on a physiological level and to reproduce, that's صح, هذا مزبوط. But that's handling you on a physiological level, which is very accurate. لأنه نحن كمان مخلوق يعني materialistic, صح؟ نحن مخلوق مادي, and that has to be taken care of. بس نحن أكثر من هيك. What's your purpose? Why are you here beyond your physiological survival? Beyond your emotional survival, and Allah give me attention, habuni. Beyond that, Jim Carrey, عنده جملة كتير حلوة بيقول, I wish everybody is immediately now cool, hot, sexy, famous, and rich. You know why? To understand that all these mean nothing. Until you get them, they're big issues. But the moment you get them, extrinsic value, right? بتشوف إنه في شيء غير هيك, لأنه نحن أكثر من هيك. That's how we are. أنا ما بعطيكم هذا لا motivation. I don't like. I hate these words. لا motivational speech. وأنا من يحزنون. This is our reality. We are designed for this. We are designed to achieve maximum fulfillment, max of our human soul, of our human intellect. الماكسيموم نوصل له. So كل واحد منا بطريقته المعينة. Where is your place now? وين محلها بالإعراب؟ هيدي ليها محلها إياها, ليها محلها موجود, وهيدي ليها محلها. وشوفوا كيف هيدي شو عاملة. هيدي سندة هيدي ومن هجيها سندة هيدي وهيدي سندة هاي. كل واحد بمحله سند اللي حواليه, صح؟ أنت مين سند يا فندي؟ انت مين سالت؟ What are you doing with this? What are you doing with this? Hundreds and thousands of human hours have been spent by your family, by your society, by teachers, by deans, by to get you to this point. صح? They're giving you pearls of wisdom. They're giving you pearls of affection, of love. صح ولا لا? Your experiences in life, your DNA has granted you talents. You're smart in music, you're smart in whatever. Patient, you're smart in teaching, you're smart in mathematics. Whatever it is, it doesn't have to be, you know, whatever. Mozart, ما بنحكي عليك المستوى. By science, every brain is wired for something. Whatever it is, by science, this is بحكيكم science. So why is your, what is your brain wired for? What makes you special? Not special from an egocentric point of view, but physiologically speaking, your brain is wired in a way that gives you an edge in something, a unique edge in something. الحياة شو علمتك من تجارب؟ وإذا عرفنا أنه physiologically ما حدا مثل التاني وبيخبرته بالحياة ما حدا مثل التاني كل واحد منه عنده إرث عنده مخزون من هيدا عندك you have your own pearls you have your own pearls 30 سنة 40 سنة خبرة تربيتك تعلمتهم everything that you have made you special ما بنفوت بهالموضوع كتير بس you know what I'm talking about so what's in your hand and what you are doing what you have what is in your hand because when much is given much is expected why is this question حبيبي why is this question so important يلا أنا حخلص because بن ده برافو عليك برافو to grow and to help others grow بس بالنتيجة بالآخر 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 من الآخر عملت مصاري على رأسي خلاص فلقتنا مصريتك في نزخنا صح 20 مليون 30 مليون 50 مليون يا خيي 200 مليون في نزخنا منيح دكتوراه اثنين بتفهم هلكتنا منيح منيح ولا مش منيح شو بعد How many people are you carrying? Each one of us is this. كله leadership. كم واحد? Are you a single engine plane with a single passenger? عم تكسر using the resources of the world for your own pleasure إلا you're carrying people. وهون leadership. شطارة leadership هيدي هي. How many people can you carry with you? How many people can you uplift? How many lives have you touched? How many lives have you blessed? كم واحد حيحضر جنازتك؟ كم واحد حيقول الله يرحمه غير so many lives؟ وشو حيقولوا الناس عنك لما بتكون ممدد هيك بصندوق؟ شو حيقولوا بين بعض؟ شو؟ شو حيقولوا بفكرهم؟ الله يغمقلهم إلا الله يزيد من أمثاله إلا عمره ما حننساه إلا لحم كتافنا من خيره إلا he touched so many lives غير لي حياتي كمثل الأعلى. That's what will stay. We will come to that point, whether you like it or not. We're getting there. فبالنتيجة, that's the question. How many people are you carrying with you? That's the sign of leadership. That's the measure of greatness.